caught four big, beautiful fucking salmon. And went out to Direction Bank. I misplaced another cray pot somewhere. Somewhere. It's in the ocean. I know exactly where it is. It's in the ocean. So, it's all good. King Neptune's looking after it for me. Look at the ocean. It's as flat as a fucking pancake. It's as flat as... Fucking look how gorgeous it is. Filled it up some water. A bit of luck, I might get a bit of storm and stir up the bottom. And, okay, I've got one line in. And then two little semi-ob bait. These are little baby squids. Little squids. Someone told me you could take the heads out and you could wrap. We won't go there. That's disgusting. I don't know who told me that. Someone knew. We need just a couple, you know? I'm so excited. Just me tuna heads in there, see? I've got a bucket, see? Just me tuna heads. Yeah. That's tuna heads. I don't know, people say have tuna heads. I always put them in the boat. I forget to put my bin home when I thought. Anyway, I've got, see here, I'll put this one in here. What do we call it? Bottom bouncing fucking thing or some fucking thing. I don't know what you call it. It goes bounce, 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 bounce. You wouldn't want to get one of them hooked in there because it wouldn't tickle, you know. It'll hurt. You just splat him in there like that. Put him in there. Put him in there. That. Oh, that got fucking black shit on me. Let me give him a little kiss. Please catch me a fish. Oh, beautiful. In there. Come on, give him a kiss. I only kiss them because they taste yum. Taste better than bum. Yes.